that thing?
Yeah, I'm rolling.
Oh, so you want me to just tell you what we're doing?
Sure.
Okay. So we're heading down to the Volcom Pipe Pro to go surf my heat. The waves are like 10, 12 foot, really solid. I'm really nervous, but it's firing, so I'm trying to get the best waves I could possibly get. I could have gone way deeper,
but still, hey, you got the score.
Got the score. Got the job done. Well, next day.
Oh, I love you.
Yeah, man.
Can you surf again today?
First four for Billy Kemper in blue.
Captain here, Bob Sullivan. We're out here working hard, training, talking for the Olympics, and some bit of cross training. So we got her out there. We're getting her ready. Body Glove Crusader team. See you guys out there.
Yeah.
Alright, I'll sing it.
Well, you done done me and you bet I felt it. I tried to beat you, but you so hot that I melted. I fell right through the cracks, and now I'm trying to get
gym slash with Kaya. Learning some foundation training and getting the work.
Couple 4 or 5 footers out there.
Look at that.
Brent Beelman's gonna have to snap the shot. And it's gonna be a productive 45 minutes.
Tonight, I'll be your baby tonight. Lay down, lie down. We are out here in Haleiwa, one ocean dive. They're prepping us. We're about to jump in the water and go swim with some sharks.
The shark.
Sharks.
He's one with them. Now he's about to go with them.
This is how they know that I'm the friend.
What if they think that's another shark, though?
It's a micro.
You might get dominated.
It's a micro.
I'm nervous. There's sharks down there? Are there any sharks?
I've swam with sharks before, so I'm a little familiar with the situation, but I think it's gonna be a great time to just get in the water with these awesome creatures and see what it's about.
Oh my God. Jeez. Here we go.
You're gonna love it.